Otto once lost his true love. He was sad and unsure. There was then a strong voice he had. And Otto once lost his true love. He was sad and unsure. There was then a strong voice he hadn't quite known before. It said, "Girl, stand back up. You're gonna be fine. And if you still don't believe me, take this as a sign." I remember being young and up.
So I guess I'm obligated to say something because you're, yeah, I see you stomp a lot, but I actually went with this one when he bought those heels, so that's fun for him. But I didn't know what he was gonna do, no bias, I swear. Yeah, and being somebody who's done a shoe change before in the middle of performance, I know it's rough if you fuck it up. I'm so, ooh, blank.
Raging up. Wait, is that
I don't have a filter, sorry. I'm sorry, come back. I'm a good boy. Yeah, find me.
All right, here you go, Big O. Let me see what you want here. Where's the Big O? Oh, first shooter sash, mic drop, free space, death drop, and dancer leans on. Oh, we got more than one bingo, too. Woo! After Dark Joe, I can't hear you, salsa, death drop. We got more bingo. We got two. I can't prefer. You guys are sick fucks.
Anyway, what I was trying to say was I really enjoyed your performance. Once you got the shoes on, you really saved it. That was really fun. I really enjoyed watching that. And come on, work that heel, girl. Work that heel. I think you're gonna do. Well, can you do a cartwheel for me? Okay. All right. I just wanted to know. Yeah. All right. No extra points, but cute.
Are we doing two performances? Oh, I thought we were just doing one because we were like running low on time right now. So, yeah, we are running a little low on time. So sorry, just one. We're gonna do just one commentary. Sorry, I'm so sorry. We all love you. We all love you, Tao. We all love you.
We love you. Give it up.
Yeah. There's the one. There's the other. Ooh. Woo! That was energy.